Today we celebrate St. Mary Magdalene de Pazzi. During her 41 years, Mary Magdalene de Pazzi was in such close union with God that she is called the ecstatic saint, but she also knew times of spiritual dryness. Born in Florence in 1566, Catherine de Pazzi entered the local Carmelite convent at 16, taking the name Sister Mary Magdalene. After only 1 year, she became critically ill. Death seemed near, so her superiors let her make her profession of vows from a cot in the chapel. Immediately after, she fell into an ecstasy that lasted some hours. The ecstasies, repeated after she received communion on the following 40 mornings, were rich experiences of union with God. To preserve the revelations, Mary Magdalene dictated her prayer experiences over the next 6 years to her sister secretaries. Her words filled 5 large volumes of books that recorded ecstasies as well as long periods of trial. Mary Magdalene endured violent temptations and great physical suffering. She died in 1607 and was canonized in 1669.